What's up, guys? So today for Black History Month, we are featuring Miss Rita Williams Garcia. So these are children's books. I love reading these books because she's an excellent writer. She paints a picture where you feel like you're there. You can actually visualize what's going on with the characters. So yeah, I admit they're children's books, but I love reading them. So the first book that I read by her was One Crazy Summer, and it was a really good book, and it actually depicted, you know, the true sense of what the Black Panthers were. It talks about, the main character talks about the Black Panthers in her community and what they did to help people. So it just helps demystify, you know, that they were these militant people just walking around carrying guns. So it's a great way to introduce that truth to kids. And overall, she's just a really good writer. So One Crazy Summer is a part of, I believe it's a trilogy. And so she has One Crazy Summer, P.S. B11, and Gone Crazy in Alabama. I don't have P.S. B11, but I do have Gone Crazy in Alabama. And I actually gave that one to my mom to read. So I need to make sure I get all her books because she is a novelist for young children and young adults. But this book, I would highly recommend this book for young readers. I would say maybe third grade and up. She's an amazing author. I like her books. So yeah, make sure you check her out. Miss Rita Williams Garcia. Happy Black History Month.